This is what I've seen in the 4 weeks since infection. People killing people. Which is much what I saw in the 4 weeks before infection, and the 4 weeks before that, and before that, as far back as I care to remember. People killing people. Which, to my mind, puts us in a state of normality right now.
It's the war of the masses, and hate is a classic. Everywhere you really go, people are blasting, but are passive. When it comes down to compassion, never asking why they wanna be an assassin. Think about it.